DeKalb Central is going forward with at least one project that was part of a referendum voters turned down. The school board approved using up to $900,000 from the rainy day fund to pay for new boilers at DeKalb High School. Originally, the boilers were part of a facility upgrade referendum voters rejected in May.